Why do you build your sofas in the USA?
Well, there's a lot of reasons. I mean, we can have full control over the materials that are being used in our products. We can ensure that our employees who are building the furniture are in a safe working environment and well paid for what they do. And frankly, it means that none of our customers' furniture is getting stuck on a container ship in the middle of the Panama Canal.
That's the Suez Canal.
Suez Canal? We don't know much, but we do know furniture.